A very, very interesting move. I mean, I'm quite excited to learn about this. Within last year, towards the end of last year, we saw a lot of cases of people coming with fake COVID-19 tests and all of that. Of course, you know that normally people would want to flout the law because they feel that perhaps there will be no surveillance. Even if there are surveillance, they can always have their way around it. But with what has been done, this is more like an example to others that, look, we are no longer in business as usual. Now we are clamping down people who want to take deliberate steps to undermine the efforts that is being done so far. I know how much the country has spent in terms of surveillance at all the ports of entry. And people still want to come in when you know that we are having new strains of the virus in different places. Look at the one in South Africa. Now, the one in South Africa, let me tell you something, is quite bad because it binds very, very highly to the ACE receptor in the nostril, the nasopharyngeal orifice. And with that, it is transmitted much faster and kills more. Now, if we do not strengthen security borders, border surveillance, then we might have people bring in this new strain.
We already have 13 of the UK strain in the
country. Honestly, and the last thing we can do right now is to bring other strains like the one in South Africa.